Okay, so we gotta start from the beginning. I'm just worrying what I already played. So, hit crystals, 3 extra balls. So, let's hit that. Hit 10 crystals in a row, multi-ball. So, you get 2 ball. You can just fire it 2 at a time. And you go 49. We're gonna go to checkpoint 2 on this. Just checkpoint 2. The sounds on this game are relaxing. The music is kind of good. Yeah, that crystal up in the corner right there. That one was the. Yeah, we hit that. I hit that one. Okay. This is my new edit.
I know what I'm gonna be for Halloween. A Fisco girl.
I've already reviewed this. Okay, so I'm going to talk a little about, oh yeah, infinite balls. So it gives you an infinite amount, and I can just get 333. Just constantly spam things and stuff like that. I got a text. Okay, emoji. Cat emoji. Sorry for the pause. Probably gonna see more text later. Okay. Most satisfying sound known to humanity. So I'm only going to checkpoint 2 on this one. Hold on. Oh, checkpoint 2.
Yeah, he's so cute. Look at him. He looks like Adam Sandler.
Cute, no, he doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but how about DNA strands.
Now you know what? That's reacting, right?
Yeah, I'm reacting.
Fine.
Not really reacting, I'm just, talking. This game is cool though because it uses glass. Most games don't really do that a lot of the times. Another text. So this is my new edit. So hit 100 ball. In my new edit text, another one. I'll get a lot of those. I forgot I was screen recording actually. Checkpoint, no. Up in the corner, right up a little bit there, it has the checkpoint to see where your progress is. Yeah, boy. Alright, so this is just a weird, boring video. I don't know if you find this good. Whatever, I don't know. I'm gonna start doing more Roblox videos, so. Yeah. Checkpoint 2. Hit checkpoint 2. And then the video should end soon. So. When? It won't tell me. Okay. So. Before. I don't know when the video is going to end exactly. Like, subscribe, share this video. Not share. I don't know if you want to. Like, subscribe. Comment down below what I should do next for a game. Or should I just do a normal vlog? Blog video or whatever the normal classic videos. Should I do a hungry shark video? What should I do? Please leave a comment in the below. Give this video likes. If we can get to 1 like on this video, then I'll do an amazing challenge. I'll do something. Just comment down below what